ORPEC Sliwa Plastic Industries Complex is a major growth project ORPEC is undertaking that will improve ORPEC's profit, business model, product mix, and most importantly, positioning Oman among polymers producers worldwide and establishing the foundation for future conversion downstream industries in Oman.
EBC1 package includes steam cracker unit, MTBE biogas, utilities, and offsite, with a contract value of $2.8 billion, and our contractor is a joint venture between CBNI Netherlands and CTCI Taiwan. Steam cracker unit is designed to produce 867,000 ton per year of ethylene and 295,000 ton per year of propylene. Steam cracker unit will process the main feed coming from the upstream Fahud NGL extraction unit, and then it will provide the feedstock to the downstream polymers unit. We are proud to achieve the major safety milestone of 30 million construction man hours without lost time injury and with a total workforce of 11,000.
Tecnimont, EPC2 contractor, is responsible to construct three polymer units with overall capacity of 1.2 million tons a year. 1PP unit based on Lion del Basel proprietary Spheripol technology. 2PE units based on Unipol technology. Associated utilities and a 90,000 product warehouse complete the scope of works.
Fahud NGL plant is the first component in ALPEC and provide the main feedstock to the steam cracker unit. It is mainly designed to extract the valuable component gas from the natural gas resources. The produced rich gas will be then transported via a dedicated pipeline to the steam cracker unit.
Part of ALPEC project is to construct 300 kilometers of 14-inch NGL pipeline from Fahud to Suhar port area. The NGL pipeline is the first in the country with the aim to deliver NGL product in liquid phase. The pipeline project itself has enriched company contributions toward ICV procurement and SME contracting initiatives within Oman. The project has maintained HSE requirement, including government compliance towards local community engagement.
ALPEC is fully integrated with ORPEC plants in Suhar port. Effective integration and interface management of all stakeholders are vital and crucial for a successful implementation of the project.
In addition, all permitting requirements have to be met throughout the project phases to ensure full compliance and reach ready to operate stage on time as planned.
Currently, we have 25,000 workforce in ALPEC packages, and the project will be achieving more than 100 million safe man hour by first quarter 2019. With ALPEC, ORPEC will be producing 1.5 million ton of plastic, serving over 2,000 customers worldwide. The project is progressing as planned and on schedule, and we expect the project to be completed first quarter 2020 as promised.